Kilalang kilala ako ng dating mayor at ng dating pangulo. So he is lying.
So the next to interpolate.
Lolo, my ass.
Order, please, order.
In the same manner na kung magbigti ako, si itong si Trillanes dapat magsabay rin sa akin.
Nang proceeds of the illegal drug trade ng Duterte crime family.
Wala na mo.
Ano, ngayon na.
Wala pong gano'n.
Si Chairman.
Sa sampling ko sa pulit. Sa
si Chairman.
Session suspended.
Session suspended.
Lolo, my ass.
Order, please.
Kung alam niyo po ba na kinasuhan po ni former Senator Trillanes sina Congressman Paulo Duterte, Attorney Man Scarpio for drug smuggling?
Hindi ho. Pero kung totoong drug smuggling man sila, they should be prosecuted in court. And if convicted, they should serve sentence in jail. Kung may totoo lang baski isa, I will hang myself in front of you. That is my guarantee. And I will hang myself. You can summon, I will sign a waiver. I will resign and I will ask my daughter to resign and everybody in the family. That is my guarantee. And I will hang myself.
Mr. Chair, hearing that, ibig sabihin po ba ay willing ang dating Pangulo na isubject yung sarili sa investigation and all processes na gagawin ng ICC in relation dun sa kanyang war on drugs?
Bigyan mo ako ng pera, ako nang punta ng ICC doon. Ako na mismo magpa-imbisiga doon. Ang tagal nila, ha? Hurry up! Kasi baka matanda na ako, mamatay ako. Kasagsagan yun ng droga. Hindi ko katanggap-tanggap. Kaya kita papatayin talaga. Prangkahan.
Okay, pero sinabi niyo po kanina, Mr. Chair, sinabi niyo po kanina na success. So how do you measure success? Yun po bang ipinasa ninyo sa Supreme Court na more than 20,000 na namatay sa panahon ninyo?
Indexes in the sense that it was minimized. Hindi naman that's a relative word. Pero
minimize.
Basta ginawa ko yung dapat kong gawin sa panahon ko, ma'am. Whether it is really acceptable to all or none at all, ginawa ko yung dapat gawin ko as president at that time. Ma'am, magtanong ako.
Mr. Chair, ako po yung nagtatanong. Point of order.
Pwede
po sasagutin na lang ng resource person.
Mali yung tanong mo eh.
Opo?
The Executive Secretary, former Chief Justice Lucas Bersamin, stated if the former president desires to surrender himself to the jurisdiction of the ICC, the government will neither object to it nor move to block the fulfillment of his desire.
It would be nice to do that, sir, but they do not have any.
I think, Mr. Chair, if there's a question with regards to the ICC...
Problema, walang jurisdiction. Bigyan mo muna ako ng jurisdiction before anything else. Before you move, jurisdiction muna. May jurisdiction ba sila?
Under that provision, we were given a period of 1 year within which to conduct our investigations, right?
Opo? Opo?
Mr. Chairman, just a point of order. Mr. Chairman.
Point of order.
Okay. Mr. Chairman, let me remind the resource person, former Secretary Valdia, you cannot ask questions to a fellow resource person.
We had a period of 1 year, within a period of 1 year to conduct the investigation. The fact is there was no investigation ever conducted. Second, there was a decision rendered by the ICC in 2021. It was a decision wherein three of the justices said that the investigation should proceed, while two others dissented. The two of those who dissented mentioned that we could no longer proceed with this because there is no longer any jurisdiction on the part of ICC. That's why up to now they cannot even move here.
Kasi inaano sir na ipakontempt ako, so yeah,
Are you done, Congressman Abante?
Yes, Mr. Chair. Maraming salamat po.
Okay, maraming salamat din po.
Ikaw yan, sir. Sabi na, we will cite him in contempt. Contempt, sir. Priso yan eh.
Mr. Chairman, so, the next to interpolate. Yes, Congressman Paduano.
The former president is not yet recognized in telling this committee and me to cite you in contempt. I never cited you in contempt. But believe you me, I will not hesitate to cite you in contempt if you violate these internal rules. I will invoke Section 11 and your former congressman, and you know that. I never cited you in contempt. Mr. Yeah. President, in fact, I just raised a point of order.
Ako, I'm good until 2 in the morning. I demand that kind of 2 o'clock in the morning. Hindi ako nabibiro. Sir, ninyo, baka ibang doon alas 6.
1 minute suspension.